Boys and girls, our word today is abstract.
Abstract
means
an artist
is using
just
three
thingies.
Lines,
shapes,
and
colors. Boys and girls, there's an artist. His name is Vasily Kandinsky. I'll say Vasily, you say Kandinsky. Vasily
Kandinsky.
He's an artist who painted abstract. Meaning he only used three things.
Lines, shapes, color.
I found some of his paintings on the computer and I put them on TV, and here's what he did. He liked to listen to music and let the music inspire him or give him ideas for his paintings. And I thought we could do the same thing today. Can I get a oh yeah?
Oh yeah.
So today, we're going to be listening to music, seeing how it makes us feel, and using
lines, shapes, color,
to make our paintings. However, let's see who's sitting as nicely as Caden, because he looks fabulous. Girls, there's two kinds of abstract paintings. So this is what I want you to do. We're going to talk about it, but I want you to push up your sleeves like me so I can see your artsy muscles. If you can, it's okay. Do this. Boys and girls, do this. Boys and girls, do this, even if you can't do it very well. Boys and girls, let's put it all together on the count of three. One, two, three. Let's try it again. You guys did good. Miss Craig told me you guys were like the most musical class. So let's try it again on the count of three. One, two, three. Slap, slap, snap, snap. What we're going to do is count the syllables when we snap. So watch. We're going to do first abstract. One, two, three.
Oh, Miss Stevens messed it up. I'm so sorry. One, two, three.
Abstract. How many syllables did that have? Delaney, raise your hand.
Two.
Now there's two kinds of abstract paintings. There's
objective
and
non-objective.
Let's count out the syllables and we'll talk about what they mean.
One, two, three.
Oh, Miss Davis, why do you keep messing up?
One, two, three.
Objective.
Three.
Let's try non-objective.
Miss Stevens is going to clap first. One, two, three.
Non-objective.
Four.
Objective.
Objective.
Means an artist makes a painting with
objects.
Objects.
Boys and girls, objects are things. So if you looked at a painting, you would see things in them that you would recognize, like a house or a mouse or a tree or a bee. But an objective picture is one like what you see Vasily Kandinsky make. There are no things in this picture, no objects, no houses or mouses or trees or bees, just
lines, shapes, color.
And some of the things, like Presley just said, she maybe sees a lizard in the painting. Sometimes when you look at a non-objective picture, you might think you see something, but then other people, they know.
Boys and girls, please stand up and don't go anywhere. Today,
I'm going to listen
to music and let it inspire
me
to make
my abstract
masterpiece.
Chair is abstract, and maybe even my
dress,
because there's I suppose you could say my dress has a rainbow in it, so maybe it's not quite abstract, but you're right. My chair just has lines, shape, and
color.
Good job, Liana. Boys and girls, today when you go shopping at the store, you're going to get this many thingies.
Three.
Four.
To make my abstract. I have to get two pieces.
To make
girls, as soon as you are in your seat, I will start playing music. And when you hear the music, I want you to think about what kinds of lines or shapes it might get you or inspire you to create. You're going to use oil pastels first. Let's listen, and I will draw what I think I hear with just lines. Beside each other, please don't stack colors, and you're gonna fill your whole paper.
Today, I will be working.
I'll be working
on my abstract.
Masterpieces.
Inspired.
By
music.
A push up and pull up.
Four tingies. 2 pieces of paper.
One paintbrush.
And a gray tray. Which is really just gray paper.
When I get to my seat, I will use an oil pastel.
To write my name.
And teach a
code.
L1.
I will use oil pastels. And make shapes, clothes, and color.
Inspired by the music.
Oh, look at that. My masterpieces are complete.
Time to add paint.
If art class is over.
Underneath.
And I will stand like a this.
I'm a push in chair.
Awesome artists.
Can we do like spots?
You can do whatever.